still wrestling Class D districts at Weeping Water. It was a packed house this afternoon. We'll start with Aquinas facing Southern Valley. It's Jakob Kavan at 144 pounds. Gets a pin for Aquinas Catholic. He's just got one loss on the season. Next, it's John Ridge from Weeping Water. He gets the pin on his home mats at 165 pounds. And finally, Dylan Hanlon from South Loop gets the win. Districts are all weekend as wrestlers punch their tickets to Omaha.